students working here, like 60 students per region, which is 200 and together, and this one, it covers about, so the other two-thirds of the area we are now. Deciphering synchrotron, and it's like 100 meter radius, but a multi-disciplinary graphite source.
So it was the proton beam was accelerated through our ratio frequency control here. It was accelerated here, and we it was transited from this from here. And then it was accumulated here. And when it reached enough energy, this is how it works.
Okay. I used to study a case, I think in Germany, they had a derail of the train. They had no idea what happened.
And I was approached by the manager of the school. He said,
press it or just to add some elements, you do it while you shoot neutrons through. Then full time, that's what we call the redex. This is not so, I mean back up. The neutrons, they do not provide real space change with time. So this is the future of all neutron studies, if you operate those studies.